This 9 on Your Side news update is sponsored by Hawksworth Blood Center, saving lives close to home.
It is Saturday, September 1st, 2018, the start of Labor Day weekend. I'm 9 on Your Side anchor Evan Millward. Here are the top stories we're following for you right now. Could this be the end of the Cincinnati Bell Connector? Well, maybe just the name. The company tells 9 on Your Side it has, quote, concerns about the streetcar's performance, and it is bringing those to the city's attention. Cincinnati police say goodbye today to a trailblazer in their department. Captain Kim Williams died last week from complications with cancer. She was the first black female captain on the force. Her funeral is today. The Banks development is celebrating 10 years and reaching for the sky now. After a one-day delay, you can ride the SkyStar observation wheel down on Cincinnati's riverfront starting tonight. It is one of our top 9 things to do this holiday weekend. Check out the full list right now in the WCPO mobile app and stay with us all weekend on air and online. Make it a great Labor Day weekend.